50 years ago, an alien force known as the Formix attacked Earth. We've been preparing for them to come back ever since. The International Fleet decided that the world's smartest children are the planet's best hope. I am one of those recruits.
I tell you, he's the one.
You see?
He's got a talent for strategy.
Son,
I'd like to offer you a place in our program.
A great responsibility rests upon each of you. When the enemy first invaded, we were not ready. Millions of innocent lives were lost. That must never be allowed to happen again.
I don't care how he's feeling. I want him to toughen up and learn how to lead.
He's obviously feeling some psychological pressure.
Of course he's feeling pressure, Anderson. This is a boot camp for kids that are gonna have to face a real enemy.
His isolation can never be broken. He must never believe anyone will help him.
See inside you. I can see the sin as surely as God can.
No, boy,
we'll pray.
No!
The boys. After the blood come the boys.
Oh. No, please, let me out, Mama, please. Let me out, Mama, God!
That's a classic right there.
What does I got five on it mean?
It's about drugs.
It's not about drugs. It's a dope song. Don't do drugs.
I think she has post-traumatic stress disorder.
So how do we get her to talk?
Just want my little girl back.
I don't feel like myself. It feels like there's this black cloud hanging over me. There was another girl in there. She looked like me. Exactly like me.
You people.
It's us.
They look exactly like us. They think like us. They know where we are. We need to move and keep moving. They won't stop until they kill us. Or we kill them.
As a team.
Put on your battle room suits. That's the padded one.
Let's move it, launchies. You've got 10 minutes.
These are not your friends. They are competition.
Well done. You're a killer now.
God, you really don't see them as children, do you?
Stay away from me!
When it's over, what will be left of the boy?
What does it matter if there's nothing left at all?
Killer.
over, we can have the luxury of debating the morality of what we do.